Doesn't he ever get tired of that? Never seen him hit anything. Not once. Small fry for me today. This time I'm gonna bring home the big one.
Thank you.
For?
Nothing. Never mind.
Oh. Do you mean this?
What the? My poetry journal! How did you get a hold of this? You didn't. Don't tell me you read it.
I found it down in the ruins, and I didn't know it was yours, so.
My poetry! This is so embarrassing! At least try to pretend you didn't read it! How can you be so insensitive, you big jerk!
I'm sorry. Really.
I shouldn't have gotten angry like that. I really should thank you for finding it, Dean. And I'm sorry I yelled at you.
No problem. I know how important it is to you, Rebecca. It's a good thing I stumbled on it. I'm heading out now, so I'll see you around.
But I thought you just got back. So, where are you off to now?
I was thinking of heading over toward Celestial Peak.
What for? Why go way out there?
Well, I wanted to go back one more time. You know, to say goodbye. Actually, I guess I'd better tell you, too. Hey, would you mind coming out there with me?
I guess so. After all, I owe you for the journal. Sure, I'll tag along. I haven't been out that far in a while, all the way to Celestial Peak. I hope you remember the way, Dean.
See anything? Let's take a good look around. Take a good look around. Just take a look around.
What next?
It looks like we're in for a shootout, Rebecca.
Once an arm runs out of bullets, it's pretty much useless, right?
Yeah, so make sure you cover me when I guard and reload.
Okay, no problem.
Thank you. Here I come! Stay calm! everything! Gotcha! Not gonna lose! Let's go! So that's how you play it.
Stay calm! Gotta move fast! Yes!
Not gonna lose!
The ceiling!
I'm on a roll! Perfect!
Well, what should I do now?
A whistling. No, more of a whooshing.
Huh?
Thanks, Dean. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But...
what was that? An earthquake?
No idea.
Huh? You're going in there? Hey, hold on! It could be dangerous in there! Are you listening to me? You can't just leave me here! No! Oh. What in the world is that?
Huh. That earthquake earlier must have been from this arm falling down.
Falling down? From where? This is happening. I guess I don't have much of a choice, though. Why does this always happen when Dean's around?
Sweet! Cool! It's a golem! A real honest-to-goodness golem! I can't believe it! This is incredible!
How foolish of me to think he'd actually grow up a little. He's no different than he ever was.
Woo! Woo! Battle systems! Activated! Ready, go! So big, so heavy, so shiny! I think I'm in love! Come on, Rebecca, you gotta check this out! It's awesome!
Are you crazy? That thing could be dangerous!
Don't worry. I know quite a bit about golems, actually, and this... this here is the left arm. It's perfectly safe.
Maybe I'm missing something here, but... What exactly is your point? That doesn't make any sense at all.
Come on, don't you get it? When you're shooting, you pull the trigger with your right hand, and then you reload with your left hand, right?
As long as you're right-handed, sure.
In other words, Rebecca, the left hand can't hurt us without a right hand. So this left arm here is perfectly...
You really are crazy. Quit goofing around with that thing!
See, look at that! Look how dangerous a right hand can be!
Why, you...
a day.
Are you okay? How do you feel? Does anything hurt?
My name's Dean, and she's Rebecca. Who are you?
Johnny. Johnny Appleseed.
Johnny?
Johnny. That sounds like a guy's name. Is that your name?
No, but it's important.
Rebecca!
What do we do about her?
We should take her back home with us. We can worry about details later.
Thank you.
It's just up ahead. A little further down the mountain is the village where Rebecca and I live. It's the middle of nowhere, so there's not much to see. But everyone's really nice, so don't worry, we'll help you. I guess I don't look too dependable, do I?
That's because you're not. Right?
Oh, right. You didn't mention your name before, did you?
Yes. I apologize. My name is...
This one might be too much for us to handle. What are you doing? Come on, we've got to move!
I understand.
Are those things important?
Yes, very important.
Well, I guess a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do.
Dean!
Meteor Drive was okay with you?
Moron, watch out!
Yes. Now I see.
But then... What about me? What should I do?
Just trust me!
I trust you. So what do I do?
Just trust me! For now, that's all! I'm gonna count off! On three! Grab her and run! As fast as you can! Got it! Okay, here goes... Nothing! One!
Two! Three!
Hey, you actually trusted me. Thanks, Rebecca.
Your circus act worked for a change. Now let's finish what you started.
With arms like these, I can overcome any wall! Man, selfish Rebecca actually trusted me. There's no way I'm gonna run away now!
one's tough.
Keep an eye on your HP. If it goes down to zero, you're out of the battle. And I don't want to fight this guy alone. If need to heal up, don't be afraid to use heal berries. They can come in handy.
Gotcha. As long as we keep ourselves healed, we've got all the time we need. Let's do it! Watch this! Stick and move!
I'm feeling light! Hey!
Watch this! Stick and move! Gotcha!
I'm feeling light!
Thank you. Thank you.
we departed on our journey. We left the village we grew up in to see new lands, meet new people, and feel the air and sky around us. To be honest, I'm more nervous than excited. But I guess that's just another step on the road to becoming an adult, huh? Anyway, I've decided to start a diary of our journey. I hope that one day, it'll show just how much we've grown throughout our travels.